Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Dare we bargain with the wolves that eat our sheep? No! Harbor no kindly thoughts for these hardened killers. They are no different. Fear these evil, ravaged
beasts. I'm only visiting! I don't know what's going on!
Make your stand there. Make your stand there. Make your stand there. secure that point.
I'm not a party to any of them!
Absolutely beyond my comprehension.
Now! At once!
You! Stay up here!
I'll get out of here!
No!
Okay. I need to help you! Die!
I quit! But, I'm going back to selling fish!
No! Commander!
I've seen him before.
Katara! I don't see him! What?
Where did he go?
To collaborate! Prince Selim has sent a proclamation to the people of Constantinople. He wishes it to be known his father cannot resist him. And those who prove loyal now may be...
All quiet today?
Not remotely. A heated conflict is brewing between two factions of Romanis. One group has banded together against a woman they call Mirella, accusing her of swindling the poor on dozens of occasions. As we speak, they are on their way to exile this trickster by force, if necessary.
By your tone, you seem to believe there will be trouble.
I do. Mirella is a frightening woman, and her temper is well known. I fear for anyone who crosses her.
Then we should give these Romanis our support. No good can come of this fight if it escalates. We can escort the Romanis to the meeting and provide protection until the impasse is resolved.
A wise plan, but only in secret. If Mirella gets wind that the assassins are aiding her opposition, there is no telling what she might do. There they are. How should we proceed?
Someone should intervene. No one is safe anymore. They'll be after me next.
Such pain as you have, I can only make better.
We can escort the Romanis to the meeting and provide protection until the impasse is resolved.
A wise plan, but only in secret. If Mirella gets wind that the assassins are aiding her opposition, there is no telling what she might do.
Thank you. Please help me now.
You crook! You charlatan! How dare you defile our people? How dare you turn the city against us simply to satisfy your greed?
Keep your voice down. You know nothing of my motives.
I will not be silent! This woman is a trickster, a cheat. She robs the poor of their money by preying on their fears!
You will regret taking that tone with me.
What's wrong?
Murderers! Surrender yourselves! Stop right there!
He did nothing!
Protect the Romanis, but do not harm the guards. This is a grave misunderstanding.
Amanda! Last fight!
We are with you, friend. God grant you strength.
Protect the Romanis, but do not harm the guards. This is a grave misunderstanding. Soldiers, in your haste to serve justice, you let the real murderer slip away. These women are innocent. Protect the Romanis, but do not harm the guards. This is a grave misunderstanding. Soldiers, in your haste to serve justice, you let the real murderer slip away. These women are innocent.
I will stop her before this gets out of hand. I give you my word, Mentor.
Bene. We will speak again soon. Buongiorno. How have you taken to your new post?
I do my best, Ezio, but it is no easy task to oversee a district in constant peril.
Peril? What has happened?
Despite our presence, the influence of Templar money is strong. Most of the merchants here are still taking bribes.
Damnazione. We should talk to the people and get a feeling for their mood. Vieni.
Most of the merchants who have sold their allegiance are Greek, and I am not ashamed to say that I understand why.
And you are a better citizen than most, Efendim. We cannot expect men to find any comfort in having been conquered, but just as they have a right to demand dignity from the Ottomans, the Byzantines have an obligation to keep the innocent safe from harm. This requires a careful balancing act, and we should not be surprised if we stumble from time to time.
May the Father of Understanding guide and keep you.
This is an impressive take for a single day.
What business is it of yours how quickly I make my money? I take care of my neighbors, and they take care of me.
How did you manage it? How did you come across this incredible sum of money?
May God shine his radiance upon you.
A large sum for him as well. Salute, amico. Forgive me for asking, but the insignia on this chest, what does it mean?
That? It is the seal of Theodoros Komnenos.
And he is your benefactor.
Benefactor? Oh, he. He is my friend, my countryman, and one of the wealthiest men in this district despite our new masters.
Of course. Grazie. What do you think? Shall we pay Theodoros a visit?
I do not want to start a fight. We cannot justify Ezio.
Nor do I. And if we can find a way to avoid bloodshed, we will. But if the Templars are behind this, will give us few options.
Oh,
Theodoros, buongiorno.
Huh? Who are you?
You have been quite free with your money lately, and the assassins would like to know what your generosity has purchased.
Assassins? You? Both of you?
Calm, Effendi. We mean no harm.
I don't want to die. Please, spare my troubled soul. The Templars have corrupted me. I'm a good man at heart.
Keep watch over this one. When he has regained his sanity, we will talk.
Mentor, do you have a moment? I have a request.
I am eager to hear it.
Today, a local printer received a death threat I feel we must take seriously. I believe the Templars are trying to silence him. I would like to draw his enemies out into the open by pretending to escort him to a new location.
And what do you need from me?
I want you to stalk the stalkers. We will walk in the open while you remain undetected.
Molto bene.
Stay close and kill any Templars you find. They could be anywhere.
Well now.
Nothing wrong, I swear.
Fermi! Cristemmo! I don't want to die!
Ige Jela!
Stand down, assassin. There is a contract on this man's head.
I will not be silenced. I will not!
will kill me, Brandon. Please, God help me.
I'm trying to save you. Stay here and stay hidden. My assassin is out. What happened? Who was that fighter?
Quite an animal, no? I have never seen the Templars attack with such brute strength. Today I bested him, but not by much.
Be on your guard. He will be back.
Does this amuse you? Leave at once!
Merhaba, Mentor. In all your wanderings, have you heard the name Lysistrata?
The drama by Aristophanes?
Not quite. She is a local actress named for the character in that play.
I have not.
Will you walk with me? We have a small problem. We have been hearing rumors for some time now that paint Lysistrata in a very dangerous light. We fear she is responsible for the disappearance of several eminent men throughout the Empire.
But you have...
Not yet. But today, we may. There she is. And she has company. I will tail her from the street. You take to the rooftops. Take note of anything suspicious.
Bene.
Thank you.
Effendi!
I swear!
There she is, Anjia. We have been hearing rumors for some time now that... in a very dangerous life. We fear she is responsible for the disappearance of several eminent men throughout the Empire.
But you have no proof?
Not yet. But today, we may. There she is. And she has company. I will tail her from the street. You take to the rooftops. Take note of anything suspicious.
Bene.
Thank you.
fry my compress of coriander and lemon. Ideal for the rheumatism and flesh.
Not today.
Mentor! She disappeared!
We can find her if we hurry.
Forgive me, Mentor. I attacked too soon. With too much distance, I should have stopped that witch.
Take this last part. You will have another chance.
My apologies, good sir.
Stop it! What is wrong?
Mentor! Mentor, you must hurry! One of your assassins is in grave danger.
Where?
The Grand Bazaar. The Templars have cornered your den master there since morning.
Grazie.
Thank you.
Are you safe, friend?
There are Templars everywhere, Mentor. It seems I have a bounty on my head.
Then we should turn the tables. Flee here and draw them out into the open.
Evet, Mentor.
Every edifice of progress we managed to build up. Given enough time, I could have delivered my people into the arms of the Templars, but no more.
Leave this life in peace.
Certainly not a common sight. Pepeko! I need to reconcile these ancient Greek maps with data from Admiral Columbus. But this is like comparing maps of the moon and the earth. What a mess! Ah, Ezio. Cheer me up. Let me teach you something.
What about these poison bombs? How lethal are they?
Quite lethal, Dosto. We distill our poison from the Datura plant. A pretty little flower. Deadly secret. This one kills, slowly but surely. Be very careful, for your sake, and for others.
Grazie.
Before the end. I cannot do that. Not so well, anyway.
Someone will get hurt.
His age.
Him, most
How
likely.
Does he do that? Is there Heile?
Ah, Turkey Slowbones. Are you curious to try a few?
Should I? I've used smoke bombs before, with varying results.
But not like ours. We have a special recipe for deep, dark clouds. Throw one of these and your eyes are useless. You must rely on your hearing and any other senses you may have cultivated.
Other senses? What could that mean?
Word gets around, Ezio, that you are a special sort of man, with strange gifts.
Keep it to yourself.
Discussing a little
damage. Go
God, please don't
have it. More trouble?
God, please don't have it.
For 10 months, I have been working on a new map for Beazit. But he is old, and I'm a perfectionist. Perhaps the next Sultan will appreciate my efforts. Well, how can I help you, Ezio?
Smoke signal bombs. How do they work?
You must know the old saying. Where there is smoke, there is fire. These bombs play off that idea, creating a thick plume of smoke to trick city guards into believing a fire has started. Quiet, however, so only those who see the smoke will be lured away.
Sato, I will give it a try.
Words cannot express my wonder.
Most intriguing, but
why not just one?
Thank you.
True Ashley.
You will make it look easy, then.
Tell me about your special bomb casings.
Well, I have some sticky resin bags. My uncle Kamal had a wild fondness for them. During Beyazid's conflict with Valencia, he was a captain in the Ottoman Navy. He liked resin bombs because they stuck to almost any surface. The hulls of large ships, for instance.
I lost many friends in that conflict.
We all did, Ezio. That war is why I became an assassin. I hate the artificial boundaries our leaders have built between people.
We fight to end the fighting. It is a sad irony.
It will always be an irony, Evette. But perhaps one day will not be so sad. Use this wisely.
Savaşları nasıl önleyeceğimiz ise
simyanın temelidir. Orijinalde para yerine. What happened? That's not good. Close. Shush. That's not good. Bang. No. I can say.
They kill! And kill!
What happened again, Effendi?
I swear!
This one has a strange look. What do you call it?
A tripwire bomb. One of the most subtle methods we have of removing your opponent's feet. You see these filaments on the side? This bomb will not detonate unless one of these many wires is disturbed. Very useful in narrow alleys.
Or under the seat cushion of someone's horse carriage.
Oho! Ezio Auditore. You are one devious Hivan. I should keep my distance, lest you corrupt my delicate sensibilities.
Oh, I think you will leave.
Of course! Don't blow your hands off, huh?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mentor, I have heard some troubling rumors.
Tell me.
We have reason to believe a rogue Orthodox deacon is planning to murder the Patriarch of Constantinople.
Do we know who this deacon is?
Not yet. Clues have been sparse.
We need a name first. It would not serve our cause to eliminate every holy man between Bursa and Belgrado. Vieni, and we will ask around to see what we can learn.
What is our plan, Mentor?
The Orthodox millet in the city is too small to hide big secrets. We will ask the clergy some questions, and if necessary, make them answer. Patriarch is in danger from a rogue deacon. Does that stir any ideas?
Ah, yes. We have heard those rumors, too. And the name behind them is always Cyril of Rhodes. The Patriarch cast him out some years ago for gross misdeeds. He is banished. Anathema. If you see him in the city, you can be sure he intends to do harm.
What did you...
Our target is Cyril of Rhodes, a banished deacon.
Language to offer a means of disguise.
Hold fast. There are a number of holy men here.
I know what to do, Mentor. And if I see an opportunity to eliminate him, I will take it. I have him, Mentor!
Stop! That is not our target! Brash fool! You killed an innocent man!
I have no excuse, Mentor. Forgive me.
Even if I do, many others will not.
Nor should they.
Take up his body and bring him to the shore. This is your burden to bear. On me. Commit this poor man to the sea, then meditate on your mistake.
Have it, Mentor. It.
Thank you.
Let's...
Salute! I am closing in on two more books. One near Topkapı, and the other in the Bayezid district.
Bayezid first. Topkapı will be a dead end.
Ah, si.
What do you make of this?
Oh, Ezio. Incredibile! Early Coptic bindings, still in good shape. Amazing. This must be a 3rd century transcription of the original.
Sophia, what happened here?
Oh, that happens once or twice a year. People break in thinking they will find money. I do not keep much here, but this time they made off with a portrait of some value. It is a shame.
You keep working. I will find your painting.
Ezio, the thief could be anywhere by now.
If the thief came for money, but took a painting, he should be close by. Eager to get rid of it.
Well, if you happen to find it within the next few hours, meet me by the aqueduct. I will be running errands.
There is a man with a suspicious look.
Where is it, Lavro? Confess!
I have done nothing. You cannot prove a damn thing.
I do not need to. I will just keep hitting you until you talk.
I found that. I mean, someone gave it to me.
Get your straight before you lie to my face. Do not care how you got the painting. Just tell me where it is.
I sold it to a murder bazaar. How else will I feed myself?
Next time, find a nicer way to be a canalia.
I have a painting for sale, if you are curious. A luminous portrait. You see how lifelike she looks? Her beauty shines through.
Dark day. I'm busy. Must.
Leave.
I'll be safe anymore. They'll be after me next.
You
break something.
Must leave.
It is a good likeness, don't you think?
I prefer the original.
Buffone. This was a gift from my father for my 28th birthday. I had to sit for Messer Albrecht Dürer for a full week. Can you imagine me sitting still for 7 days, doing nothing?
I cannot.
Una tortura. So, I found you another book location. And it is not far from here, actually.
Grazie.
Ezio, what is this all about? You are not a scholar, that much is clear. Do you work for the church?
Not the church, no. But I am a teacher, of a kind. I will explain one day, Sophia, when I can.
specify the amount, Darling. But the money stays with me until I have seen the cargo and assayed its quality.
Understood. You are a shrewd man, Malor.
Trust without cynicism is hollow.
The account is good, Darling. It's all here.
So, what now?
You will have access to the arsenal. When you are satisfied, the cargo will be delivered to a location of your choosing.
Are your men prepared to travel?
Not a problem.
Polikala, I will have a map drawn up for you within the week.
Are we here for the same reason?
One of my men claims he saw a shipment of weapons enter the arsenal. So I got curious.
Weapons? I would like to see them for myself.
And short of killing everyone, I'm not sure how you will get inside.
You have been warned twice. No merchants near the arsenal wall. Take this away.
Hypocrites! If your men did not buy my produce, I would not sell it here. You are worse than the Byzantines, you traitor! Ah!
Hold your tongue, parasite!
Even in times of peace, the poor are always under siege.
If we inspire them to vent their anger, perhaps that will help our cause.
Feigning solidarity to push your own agenda. Not agenda.
It is not pretty, I know, but it will work.
Good citizens of Istanbul! The Janissaries collude against you! Suffer their injuries! Return the men and women of the city! Here!
That gate will not stay closed for long.
The people are doing you a favor, Ezio. Return it, and keep them safe from harm.
Shame on your chaplain!
Raisir!
Leave us! You stay basic with your wickedness! You save us, Sultan!
We will not stand for this!
You save us, Sultan!
Nemur!
You stay basic with your wickedness!
Come on!
We will not stand for this! You save Basin!
Leave this place!
You save Basin! Leave us be!
He's left! Here, here!
You save us, Sultan! We will not stand for this! You save Benzin!
Pull them back!
Get down, you bastard!
Down the alert!
Push through!
go!
Just go! Forward! Yes!
Why the hood?
What is that? He is not.
But from where?
I know that.
Don't let him escape!
Another sellsword. That man looks very good.
Get down, or I'll throw you down.
You are not allowed up here.
Cipher. Finally, everything is falling into place. When the Baleo Logos line is restored, Manuel, do not forget who helped you bring it back.
Of course not, my friend. I would not dream of betraying a man of your influence. But you must be patient. Nova Roma wasn't built in a day. I'm satisfied. Take me to my ship. If a single one is damaged, the money stays with me.
Merda.
Come, it's
Thank you for employing my services.
I cannot...
That's better for now. But prevention is the best cure.
Only the best of remedy...
What did you find? Another key?
Door of some kind, bricked up with hard stone.
Ah, promising. The first key was found behind a similar door.
Timules. And how did they open that door?
They did it. The earthquake did.
Iberoja. All we have are a few barrels of gunpowder.
This should do. And if it does not, we get more.
Gap!
The assassin! Go! Go! You will not leave here alive!
No, no. He is here somewhere. Assassin! Behind us! Rigstatue! Steady! Assassin! Show yourself!
Toste con bastardo!
Show yourself!
We have gunpowder! We should use it!
Stand back! Give me some room!
Behind us!
Never underestimate this madman!
Now, body!